Flight 83 now arriving from Houston.
I have to go to the men's room again.
Close.
Oh, please.
No!
Then let me get more insurance, please. Did he take out insurance?
Yes, Mr. Unger.
Then I want to take out some more, please.
Well, you already have the maximum.
I know, but isn't there some way I could take a little bit more, please?
Well, you'd just be wasting your money. You see, the company will only cover each passenger up to a certain amount, and you already have it.
You afraid to sell me more because then you might have to pay off? Is that it?
No, Mr. Unger, it is the law. I told you it was the law an hour ago. I told you it was the law half an hour ago. And I told you it was the law 15 minutes ago. And if you ask me one more time, I'm going to let you have it right in the chops.
Is it against your law for someone else to buy insurance and name the same beneficiary?
No.
Thank you. Oscar, would you do me a favor, please? Would you take out a policy and name my ex-wife Gloria as your beneficiary?
Time. Let's get on the plane, please.
Come on, for me.
Give me some insurance fast, please.
How much?
Shoot the works.
Passenger's name?
Oscar Madison.
Beneficiary?
Gloria Unger.
Wait a minute. How's this going to look to my ex-wife? How's what going to look?
Gloria getting my insurance money.
Why should she get any money?
No, I meant just...
Yeah, I know what you meant. When the plane crashes...
No, sign.
I gotta get more. Sir, are you going to Houston? Would you like to help provide for the future of a wonderful woman and two great kids?
Please.
Let's just have...
Let's go.
Bye, Felix.
Bye.
Remember, whatever goes up must come down.
Hurry!
So, all right, Oscar. I know what Murray meant. I've got myself quite together. Goodbye, friends. Thanks an awful lot for helping me. I don't think without your support, I would ever have had the courage to get on the plane. So if anything goes wrong, let it be on your head. Because I didn't want to get on. I'd made up my mind. I said I was never going to fly again. I'd said I was never going to fly, and I meant it.